Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. People ask me why I so emphatically recommend that anybody with acne use products that are labeled oil-free. Well, acne has several different causes, but one of them that affects almost everybody with acne is that their oil glands just make too much oil. And making too much oil in and of itself can cause clogs and breakouts. But when you combine that extra oil with the dead cells that fall off the lining of the follicles, it forms a sludge which actually forms a clog. So much of the treatment of acne is really directed at either reducing the amount of oil you make or dissolving cells, the dead cells in the lining, or even dissolving those clogs. So we really don't want to do anything that will increase the amount of oil that we have on our skin. And many of the oils that are used in topical skincare products are oils that actually can enter the follicle. And if those oils do enter the follicle, then they increase the clogging, the sludging, and contribute to breakouts. So if you have acne, please make sure any skincare products you use are labeled oil-free. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.